Hello there.
Hello, hello, hello.
Ooh, I'm a little bit nervous.
Okay, that's all right.
I've never been so nervous. I don't know why I'm so nervous. Do I look nervous? Okay. My name is Alisha Popat. I'm a singer, songwriter, and I'm from Kenya. I started learning when I was about 8 years old. And I think after so many years of getting so many great opportunities and then them being taken away from me, all those blows just got me to a place where I've given it everything that I possibly have. Stopped music. My music plateaued. I lost so much confidence within myself. I just wasn't the same person. Getting an opportunity for East Africa's Got Talent, I think it might have just invigorated a little flame, and I hope that flame just burns.
When you were here before, I couldn't look you in the eye. You look like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. You're so very special. I wish I was special.
On a stage right now, anywhere in the world, and people would be mesmerized by you in so many ways. You have such a haunting charisma about you, which is sexy as hell.
I see you have a lot of potential. I would love to hear your voice on other songs. I loved your keyboard player.
Zach, by the way, so he's good. Why I do what I do.
You have a very endearing rasp in your voice that I really liked.
What the hell am I doing here? I'm gonna say yes!
If Gaetano promises never to sing again, I will give you my yes.
I promise.
Yes.
Yes. We wanna see more of you, so yes, Alisha, yes to you.
You already have three yeses. I'm gonna throw mine in there as well,
yes.
Alisha. You got four yeses. You are going through to the next round.
Thank
Congratulations.
You.